California. The current time is 9:48 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time.
Yes.
The Northwest California weather synopsis. A break from extreme is expected yet. With that comes a threat for potential thunderstorms as a low-pressure system offshore sends monsoonal moisture and instability to the area. Southerly winds and moisture could also cause a few lightning strikes this evening if day heating lingers. The hourly weather roundup at 9 p.m. At Ukiah, it was mostly cloudy. The temperature was 81 degrees. Relative humidity 42%. South wind at 7 miles an hour. Pressure 29.90 and steady. At Arcata Airport, fog was reported 54 degrees. South wind at 5 miles an hour. At Santa Rosa, it was mostly cloudy. 60 degrees. South wind at 13 miles an hour. At San Francisco, it was mostly cloudy. 61 degrees. Northwest wind at 10 miles an hour. At buoy 14, 15 nautical miles northwest of Point Arena, the wind was out at 6 knots. Seas were 6 feet at 10 seconds. Water temperature 51. At buoy 13, winds were south at 8 knots. Air temperature 55. Wave height 6 feet. Wave period 10 seconds. This is an excessive heat warning for the following areas. In California, North Lake, Northeast Mendocino Interior, Northwest Mendocino Interior, South Lake and Southeast Mendocino Interior. Excessive heat warning will expire at 9 p.m. this evening. The threat has ended. This is a heat advisory for the following area. In California, Southwest Mendocino Interior, heat advisory will expire at 9 p.m. The threat has ended. The Ukiah, California climate summary for this evening, as of 5 p.m., July 13, 2024. Today's high temperature was 101 degrees. The normal high is 94. The record high is 110 degrees, which was set in 1972. Today's low temperature was 64 degrees. The normal low is 56. The record low is 39 degrees, which was set in 1903. No precipitation fell today, which breaks the daily record of a trace set in 2018 and leaves the monthly total at 0.00 inches. The total precipitation for the season since October 1st still stands at 38.34 inches, and the total precipitation for the year is still 27.00 inches. The record high for tomorrow is 114, which occurred in 1972, and the record low is 41, which occurred in 1918. Sunset tonight is at 8:39 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow is at 5:59 a.m. This is NOAA Weather Radio, transmitter WMG720 in Laughlin Ridge, California, serving interior Mendocino and Western Lake counties. Broadcast programming originates from the National Weather Service Office in Eureka, California. The current time is 9:51 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. The Northwest California weather synopsis. A break from extreme heat is expected yet. With that comes a threat for potential thunderstorms as a low-pressure system offshore spins monsoonal moisture and instability to the area. Southerly winds and moisture could also cause a few lightning strikes this evening as day heating lingers. The hourly weather roundup at 9 p.m. At Ukiah, it was mostly cloudy. The temperature was 81 degrees. Relative humidity 42%. South wind at 7 miles an hour. Pressure 29.90 and steady. At Arcata Airport, fog was reported 54 degrees. South wind at 5 miles an hour. At Santa Rosa, it was mostly cloudy, 60 degrees, south wind at 13 miles an hour. At San Francisco, it was mostly cloudy, 61 degrees, northwest wind at 10 miles an hour. At buoy 14, 15 nautical miles northwest of Point Arena, the wind was out at 6 knots, seas were 6 feet at 10 seconds, water temperature 51. At buoy 13, winds were south at 8 knots, air temperature 55. Wave height 6 feet. Wave period 10 seconds. This is an excessive heat warning for the following areas. In California, North Lake, Northeast Mendocino Interior, Northwest Mendocino Interior, South Lake and Southeast Mendocino Interior. Excessive heat warning will expire at 9 p.m. this evening. The threat has ended. This is a heat advisory. following area. In California, southwest Mendocino interior, heat advisory will expire at 9 p.m. this evening. The threat has ended. The Ukiah, California climate summary for this evening, as of 5 p.m., July 13, 2024. Today's high temperature was 101 degrees. The normal high is 94. The record high is 110 degrees, which was set in 1972. Today's low temperature was 64 degrees. The normal low is 56. The record low is 39 degrees, which was set in 1903. No precipitation fell today, which breaks the daily record of a tree set in 2018 and leaves the monthly total at 0.00 inches. The total precipitation for the season since October 1st still stands at 38.34 inches, and the total precipitation for the year is still 27.00 inches. The record high for tomorrow is 114, which occurred in 1972, and the record low is 41, which occurred in 1918. Sunset tonight is at 8:39 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow is at 5:59 a.m. This is NOAA Weather Radio, transmitter WNG 720 in Laughlin Ridge, California.